Welcome back to my channel. Now we're going to walk the rim trail at the Walnut Canyon National Monument. Blue elderberry. Grows wild up here. So sometimes they had running water, and sometimes they didn't. Had to make life hard. This is the view from the rim trail. This is a very easy walking paved trail that anybody can do. There's no stairs or anything, it's all flat walking. So even if you can't do the elevation and all the stairs, you can still come to Walnut Canyon and see some sights and enjoy. A lot of people, they say, had to walk many miles to acquire food, medicines, fibers, pigments, and special herbs. And they say some people traveled 35 miles to trade. It's a long ways to walk. This plant is called the banana yucca. Today we use this in synthetics, metals, leather, chemicals, cultivated fibers. Make a lot of things out of this. Floor mats, paintbrushes, belts, backpacks, sandals. It's a plant of many uses. Off in the distance up here, you can still see the cliff houses. Quite a few cliff houses. At the end of the trail here, they have a nice viewpoint. You can see the whole canyon. And off in the distance, you can even see the cliff houses. Let a comment down below. Let me know if you think you could make it the whole way to the bottom of the canyon and back up on a daily basis, or even at all. I don't think I could. I think it'd be pretty hard. As you can see, it's a very easy walking trail that anybody can do, the rim trail. This juniper tree, they use to treat colds and headaches, even make cocktails. So up on the rim of Walnut Canyon, the houses were actually built into the ground. This would be one of the usual houses what they would build up here on the rim. And these houses were built close to the cornfields. That's going to conclude our video today of the Walnut Canyon National Monument Rim Tour. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and follow along for more exciting videos to come.